are going to learn Canadian. With a lot of practice, you're going to find that speaking Canadian isn't so difficult.
Probably, the hardest one is to tell the truth, or at least not to lie.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G.
I try to be as kind as possible, but no.
Well, they're pissed off because their country sucks, so they want to point the finger at us.
Well, weak people are a problem, in general. And I don't mean physically weak. I mean cowardly, let's say, and deceitful.
You are a racist, friend. And if you have a problem with Canada, maybe you should talk to your backward president.
Because I'm thinking it more in terms of moral weakness. Well, there's a variety of reasons. First of all, if you can't support your own weight, let's say, then someone else has to do it.
Can I finish? Can I finish, please? Please, can I finish?
No.
All right, I'm finished.
If you don't pick a forthright and useful and noble pathway through life, then you'll become bitter and too hurt by the tragedy of existence, and then you tend to seek your revenge wherever you can get it.
Nobody talks to me like that, buddy! You need to do something about your millennials!
Well, it's not a tyrannical patriarchy. So, it's not tyrannical, that's the first thing. Certainly not compared to any other governmental form that currently exists and has ever existed.
These are Canadian ABCs. Susie likes hairy balls. What do you think of these?
Thank you very much for the invitation.